Hey guys, I'm here to talk about this really great guy that I love by the name of Taylor Henderson. I went to his concert and I did buy a lot of merch. I bought $20, which was the CD and a poster, and he signed it right in front of me. Well, he signed this one in front of me. The poster was already pre-signed. This is the poster. It's his beautiful face, and then it just keeps going and going. And then there's signature somewhere there. Yep, see signatures. So it's a great poster. I've got to put it up. And I have actually met Taylor 3 times now. When he came, it was the 3rd time. Well, he looked at me and he's like, I swear to God, I know you. Well, yeah, he did know me because I passed him this photo and he's just like, I knew we met. So he signed it for me and he's like, love Tay, because he knows me and he's met me 3 times now. And this is because I took my best friend to meet him. That was the 2nd time I met him. And he signed her one too. These are both off my wall. But I've got to photocopy them because I'm getting the copied one of this one. And I'm having this one. I'm keeping this one because this one's my original. And this one's her spot. They were just off my wall, which is like there. You can see where the gaps are. The gaps are up there. And that's when I met him. For the 2nd time. 1st time I met him, it was at the Melbourne show. So it was great fun meeting him and getting signatures. So now I've got 5 signatures from him. So thank you. If anyone knows Taylor Henderson personally and sees this video, please tell Taylor that I love him. Oh, yes. And also, Taylor Henderson grabbed my hand and said, I love you. Like, he didn't literally go, I love you. He's like, and I was like, I love you too. So, yeah, if anyone knows Taylor Henderson personally, please say, you met this girl named Shawnee. She's met you 3 times. She's in love with you. And she has made this video all out to you. Okay. Bye, guys.
Got a hand-me-down heart filled with secondhand love. It's been weighing me down, so I'm selling it off at a discounted rate that nobody wants to pay. And all that I am still belongs to you. Take a look at me, darling, I don't want something new. If I gave all I had, would it have made you stay?